already played, of course, on match day one. Now they are involved in this fixture in the Champions Cup, match day two.
Yeah, it's going to be an interesting one. There's improvements to be made for both sides from match day one, so let's see if they can achieve that.
Ajax are going to line up like this. Well, they're going to go with 4-3-3 here, with plenty of width for that attacking three.
Yeah, you could almost describe it as the Dutch system down the years. And a three-pronged attack, it can be really potent, but it can be awkward as well for those wide lads.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Emerick Laporte as the centre-backs. Morgan Schneiderlin starts with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park. Just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Madrid, a good side they look at the moment. They won away their last game against Betis.
4-0. The manager would have been delighted, and I think he might be at the end of today as well.
So I enjoyed match day one and the action there, Alan, that we were privileged to see. And here we go in the Champions Cup, match day two. This game's underway.
We saw some teams that didn't do themselves justice, but these two sides, with the experience, I think they should be able to do that here.
This is how they love to play on the break. Aubameyang! Great stop. Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. Bale! Another corner. Supporting player alongside. Chance! It's in! And it's a goal, and it's Real Madrid who score. Well, he might be a defender by name, but he's got an attacker's instincts, as this shows.
Well, his teammates are all over him. They know he's capable of doing that. I think he does it plenty of times in training, but this one's valuable.
It's Real Madrid in front. Klaassen. Get the ball, he's just dinked it past an opponent. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid.
Starting
at 2-0. goal.
Bale!
Sergio Ramos wants to get that ball. Good work by the goalkeeper. For half time, the scoreline is 2-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Looked really sharp out there, certainly took his goal well, and very nearly getting another one, but the woodwork is.
The kickoff for the second half of their second game in the Champions Cup group stage.
I enjoyed the first half, and I don't think it'll be too much different in the second.
Carvajal got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. He banked it away. Gareth Bale for a throw for Real Madrid, and the position's a good one. Trying to get there, turn it into a chance. Sports presentation of the La Liga fixture. Real Madrid will be hosting Deportivo La Coruña.
Yeah, I think we're in for a few fireworks between these two teams. Plenty of goals in store as well.
Truly fabulous goal.
I tell you what, he looked as if he was tightly marked there, but he's just stuck out a leg and sneaked it in.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Klaassen. Morgan Schneiderlin.
If you miss that, you look a little bit foolish, but he's down the bottom left with a plump.
Well, from the neutral perspective, you do love to see attacking players playing as well as they can, and keeps us on the edge of our seats, and he's certainly done that today. He's going to be taken off now.
Yeah, and he's got himself a few goals this season, and as a result, he's playing with a great deal of confidence, and that's vital for any striker.
The game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. An easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. And he heads it for goal. The goalkeeper didn't have to move to make that save. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Sergio Ramos, Carvajal, Matuidi. This could be a chance. Back well with that tackle. Now they can attack. Matuidi. And Herrera. And he's shut off now. There it is for Real Madrid.
And what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
Say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us, perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hatful, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've cropped up.
Coming off looking pretty fresh, the other team exhausted. They've been chasing the game, haven't they, the whole time?
Yeah, they have, and a game they haven't enjoyed, and they'll just want to hear the final whistle.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.